We are currently in front of Men's Asaba Hall, and the situation here is quite tough. As you can see, the place is flooded, and getting closer to my knee.
Cut off.